Greetings, Earthlings. My name is Lilith Mors, and I am a fallen angel. Well, in actuality, we all are, but that might be too much for you to think about right now. I saw you in the lion's eye. I lost my wings, but I still fly. I'm dead inside, but I still cry. If I cannot relieve you in the night.
You, baptized in the fires of the domes. You, the exotic cat who killed me on my throne. I left you. I saw you in the lion's eye. You perished with my every sigh. But nothing I love will ever truly be mine if I am not my own divine.
I want you to know that I come in peace. In fact, I love humans because they're just like me. Except humans eventually get to die and I just have to live in misery for eternity.
Anyhow, while I was in the depths of hell, I started making music.
And I sincerely hope that my tortured art brings you humans great peace and solidarity.
My only request for humanity
is that you remember, even if you don't have a guardian angel, at least you've got a follower.